We'd also like to take the opportunity to welcome home any active duty military personnel. In fact, we have one who has come to Lowell to help surprise one of our graduates on her special day. Rachael Nall, could you please stand so your brother Chris can congratulate you on your graduation?